Right, whoever you are here with, you're supposed to sing that song to her, him, like for example, her. So whenever you got to the place, you're the reason, turn and point to the person you're here with, okay? Let's try. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You missed it. Oh, I'll repeat it so you can get it. You are the top of the world. No, no, it's not you are. It's I am. All right. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Okay, what's next? next? You don't know also. Such a feeling's coming over me. There is wandering ghost every day I see. Not a cloud in the sky, and the sun in my eyes. And I won't be surprised if it's a dream. And then? Okay, you know that. I'm on the
top of the world again. God of creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me on the top of the world.
And then, something in the wind has learned my name. Okay, let's start from there. One, two, three, and
something in the wind has turned my head, and it's telling me that things are not the same, and the leaves on the trees at the top of the trees, there's a peace sense of happiness for
and heartaches are the friends I'm talking to.
Gentlemen, I just want to make one announcement. This is brilliant. It's ongoing. You can stay and you can listen to them. We just have to let you know that up in the Legion, Emma Donnelly School of Music and Performing Arts are showcasing young local talent. That's due to start now at 8:30. All right. Now, following Emma Donnelly's performance, a much requested repeat of the past players is going to take place in the Legion. So that's the ghost of the Windmill Stump. All right, so you're more than welcome to stay and listen to these wonderful artists here. Just letting you know that up in the Legion, the young ones are going to start their performance. Okay.
Thank you.
and it's not been able to build it for us and pay us hospitals. So take it away.
Come, gather round me, children dear, and a story I unfold. A dreadful tale you're going to hear that'll make your blood run. Long, long ago, before my time, when Poyntzpass first was new, there happened that of which I rhyme, and we now relate to you.
Now, in Poyntzpass town, there lived a man of awful skill, a bully and a cannibal, a lit of a Chapel Hill. Such were the deeds this villain done, such havoc had he wrought, such cruel tricks he fought for fun. I shudder the thought.
For many years this villain, his reign of terror ran, and children trembled at his voice.
No boogeyman!
And every night ere the sun would set.
Chance to roam onto the village street. No more he'd see his home sweet home if the bogeyman he'd meet. And mammy's wet, and granny's prayed,
right.
And daddy's cursed and swore. But everyone at his far side stayed with a lock and a bolt on the door.
Ooh. Oh, how they prayed someone might strive. On their knees they did implore that from the streets someone might drive this fiend forevermore. Yet as the years went by, it seemed their praying was in vain. For still in his flood there stalked a thief, in spite of the wind and the rain.
The snow lay deep, and the moon shone brightly down. Out of his den, his fiend would creep to prowl around the town. So through the years, the bogeyman, the people kept in dread. As he stalked the streets, he roared out,
"Are there any little children who are not in bed?" And then one night, when all was still, and the moon shone brightly down, the sun rose up from behind the hill and danced above the town. Old folk looked up and in wonder struck and moaned and cried alas. Some great events for tragedy have sure to strike the pass.
And that same night, when all had gone, and the moon and sun had fled, out of his den came the bogeyman, and these are the words he said.
I'm the famous bogeyman, I care not for man or beast. I'll go down to the palace and get a child, and I'll have myself a feast.
Then, down the Chapel Hill East Road, as happy as a lark. But what was that? That caught his eye, shining brightly in the dark.
Sure, I'm not afeard,
says he to himself.
It's them that's afeard of me.
But still he wondered what it was that shone so bright to see.
Then, just as he passed the Ball Alley gate, he got a fearful thought. And he turned and he found himself face to face. Ghosts of the windmill stump. An icy finger cut his spine and his back went up in a hump.
Oh, bogeyman!
I've come for you.
To the ghost of the wine mill, Stump.
Too long these streets you've rambled free, your dastardly deeds to do. But the time has come, O bogeyman, for me to now take you.
And then from underneath his cloak, a large black sack he drew.
Now, bogeyman, my boy,
says he,
into the bag of you. Then, down on his knees, fell the bogeyman.
You're bottomless,
said he.
Please give me another chance. Do not take me with thee.
For 40 years and 20 more, you terrorized this town, stealing and it's a chiller. It's time you were put down.
Where am I?
Oh, Dirty!
Cried the bogeyman. Two feet did jump. down, you villain, down at once.
Cried the ghost of the wine mill Stump.
Can you tell me one virtuous deed that you have ever done? In all the years that round the pass your dreadful race you run. 'Twas frantically, the bogeyman, his greasy hair had drawn. And many's the oath beneath his breath, the bogeyman then swore. But then a light came to his eyes.
I have it now,
says he.
I tell you about Don deed that he did one day and another year. I took an old woman over the road, though she was ironing slow. And it took me all the time, you see, because she didn't want to go. And while I'm out at it, I relate,
says he,
until the bargain. About the time I didn't date Don Chiles from Ballyorgan. I met him on the Chapel Hill, the truth to you I'll tell. But I didn't meet him, for you see, I wasn't feeling well.
That's not enough. Not near enough, you great big ignorant lump. Into the bag at once with you.
Cried the ghost of the wine mill Stump. Oh, one moment wait.
Cried the bogeyman, and his eyes grew wondrous wide. And into his pocket his hand he put, and he hoped to grab inside.
I'll give you all my treasures. Your phantom nest,
said he.
They're worth a lot of money, I'm sure you will agree. I'll give you all me marbles, me French fiddle and me comb, like I need it. Me butts and me box of matches, if you'll please let me go home. And I'll only take the odd child. That's been very, very bad.
And the bogeyman began to cry. He was very sorry. Enough of this, you cowardly fool, or I'll give you a thump. Into the bag at once with you.
Cried the ghost of the wine mill Stump.
Then into the bag went the bogeyman.
Oh, woe's me!
He cried, as round the neck of the sack, the ghost, a strong rope, quickly tied.
Then he lifted the sack and the bogeyman, and he threw them onto his hump. And up the fields to his home returned the ghost of the wine mill Stump. And the children fluck. And the village spoke. Their doors threw wide, and they danced about all night. And the children laughed, and their mothers sang for the moment of delight.
And from that time till the present day, what a pleasant place it's been. And from that time, the bogeyman has never more been seen. But on a winter's night, when the stars are bright, and the moon is round and plump.
And if at night through the fields you roam, They say you may hear this song. Oh, yes.
Sure, I can book it.